Our friend, the ginormous bird of death, has captured the dead squirrel. He could have eaten his prize, but he got hit with a couple thousand volts of electricity, and now he's extremely dead.